Check, check, check. 1, 2.
Good evening. Check one.
Well, I didn't say hello. Say hello to everyone, Jim. Can you guys check out levels for us, if it's all right? How's it going, everyone? Just in the comment, let us know how shit it sounds. You guys like a little more volume anywhere? Just checking some levels, rolling some tunes out quickly before we get going. Few technical difficulties there, I believe, Jim. But we're blaming Jim for this one. If you don't know who Jim is, that's fine. Remember, guys, get your shares in. Let's get going. What do you reckon, Matt?
No, it was last weekend. You should fucking know. You live with me. But we'll have a prolonged birthday set. But yeah, apologies for that. We got there in the end.
Come on, people, let's keep it going. I need the energy today. I've just necked the Red Bull. I might go for a second one if we get some more people in. So anybody knows us, this is Upgrading TI. We do this once in a while when we feel like it. We're going to rinse a few tunes and have a chat with you. Remember, comment in the chat. We will answer back if we see it. Hang tight, Tom Edmund. Hang tight, Devon Shaw. Is the mic a bit loud? Good. Now I'll turn it down. Hopefully that's better. Hang tight, everyone logging in. This is where it starts. Let's go. Alright, Matt, just come back from a Red Bull.
You ain't stitching me up like that for 3 hours. Well, anyway, good evening, you lot. Majority of you lot know who we are, but if you don't, welcome. And big up to Ram for letting us take advantage of their page. Here's a hijack. contact Daxman on this one. Dangerous! We're going to keep the emceeing down to a minimal. A minimum. Promise we'll have a chat and do some big ups in a bit. My phone's dead. I think his name's Bjork. Buy me one then, mate. Hang tight, Rich Ketley locked in. Hold tight, the first request Discord. Man them, Angela. We're just going to warm you in nicely. Just bubbling, isn't it, mate? I never want to chat shit if I'm honest, but that is, I don't know if you can see it. I'm all getting confused. I haven't done this for a while, and the headphones are really freaking me out. Hang on, let's turn it down. Bless her, she's sprouted a new one. I don't know if you can see the new leaf. I'm gonna have the mic on.
Moving in the change, that's the one I see.
I'm at the front of the protest, bruv.
Part of the movie. Become part of it. Let me live it and me love it all out of it. Self-reflection, you start at the start of it. And if I'm who I want this.
Big shout going out to Simi.
Rhythm up my select and let's keep things.
It's all about the estate crew.
Don't change times, very confusing. No year to turn, humanity is losing. Let the music heal your pain and your vibe is soothing. Bring it, crowd of people sing it. Music with a message, lyrics without limit. The passion and flow, the credentials, them legit. Everything you write and talk, me done live it. Music for the heart and soul is a one something where them can't control. Can't stop the movement, we're brave and bold. Positive vibes for the young and the old.
Yeah, we can do that. But it's going to be Pink Gym, which is quite easy to down anyway, so we're good.
First reload of the night. This one's called Functionist by myself, and it's out now, but it'll be out on full release on October 2nd.
I kill you already. Listen.
That's a cover. Don't drop that.
Like a football.
Points if you know this banger. Still warming up, give us a minute. Massive big ups to Chris Allen for the Move VIP, that's right, banger. Cheers for that. Cheers for having all the faith. I was mixing the vinyl to CD, and that is never a good thing. Never, ever, ever a good thing. Chat going out to Ollie, yeah. I'm called, one of life's grafters. That's why I sweat more than your dad. We'll be right back. you lot seen what he's drinking? Absolutely not mine. Really a preload, was it? It was a bit of a failure, that. But yeah, guess who done that one? If you didn't know that from the size of the snare, then you're not obviously listening to his tunes. Big up Gino for that one. Version you sent me. I got that off the promo that Serial Killer sent me. Thanks.
Headquarters to ship. Headquarters to ship.
Big Chino, upgrade and scud. A weird gear that actually. Before anyone says it, I did sound like Scott Mills in upgrade and scud. Right now, don't worry about the bumps, we're just getting over. We got set up with the last minute to get this set up and ready. Well, you can tell. Hang tight, everybody locked in though. Big ups to you lot. Remember, share the post, get involved. It's all love.
Hijack.
Sort of.
Get down, call it hijack. Hijack.
Hang tight, Harry Punting locked in.
Hijack, get down, call it hijack. Hijack, get down, call it hijack.
Hijack.
I'm the tech guy, by the way.
It's a bit like the COVID master's job. It's a bit voluntary, but he does a really good job though. Mexico crew, big up. So shouting out to Corin, he logged in and didn't realise it's not Andy on the deck.
Big boy.
What's it going?
Bit deaf. Hang tight, enter. That's a large one. Hang tight, all the biological beats gang as well. Hold tight, Fat Man. In my serious sound. Fat old man. He was dead than alive.
We'll be right back.
Then I was enjoying myself. This one by me out on Ram Records. We lost the succulent. Oh, R.I.P. Flashes, crashes, falling flashes, engine in the air, fire, turn your soul, don't. Oh, we killed the plant. It's only a wee one, though. City, I say, it's only a wee plus succulent.
Crashes.
Oh, maybe it weren't. Maybe.
Was
that a cactus?
Went to pick up the
That's the biggest prick you had in your hand for a while, isn't it? An early one from the olden days of Lime Stream. It was a bit of a mistake to do a, just supposed to do like a mixdown for the lad, but ended up remixing the tune. But it come out like this, called Edges of Nowhere by Confucius D&B. Like his forehead, fam.
big up Lauren. It sounds like you're into hard trance by the looks of it.
High trance, perhaps?
Edges of nowhere.
Roll out all kinds of tunes on these streams. We play jumper, we play tech, we play jungle. What else do we play? Not neuro. Joking.
Now man, it's fresher than the morning snow. What with it?
Bomber clock wrong with it.
Ooh, new Bing Bong tune. This one's coming out on Bingo in November.
Now man, it's fresher than the morning snow. What with it?
Bomba clock wrong with it.
Mad about the neuro comment. Relax, I'm joking. I love seeing you lot vibe in the comments. This is brilliant. Big ups to you lot. We're just bringing some flavors tonight.
Now, man, it's fresh.
Bomba clock wrong with me.
Listen, hold tight Eni, hold tight Boo on that one. Fuck me, mate. What is that? That's... Oh.
Right. I don't want to say, because Anna will be really upset. Big up, this one's going out to Trevor. The dead pussy. If anyone's on my estate and finds a dead cat with a really dashing... What's he got? Did he have a... That's a red and green bow tie. Anyway, this one's called Dead Pussy by Boo and Eni. Anyway. Yes, no wonder. I have got a red wall in front of me, so that's probably why my head's quite red.
Thank you. future, now it's all meant to be. I'm a very old soul, I'm a raw entity. I've been reincarnated since the 4th century. I see the bigger picture, now it's all meant to be.
Shit, answer to that joke, that's not really a joke. We do look like we're going to a funeral, it's because we're fucking killing it, bruv.
Yeah, fucking killing it, bruv.
Wow, listen to that.
Oi, thanks everybody for locking in. You're in tune to the Ram live stream, it's upgrading TI. I took that as an opportunity because I missed my cue point.
Can do that, it's all right. We haven't got any we need some Westwood like window smashing and shit. We're not smashing the window.
Bass
mid.
This one also out on the first request EP on Serial Killers Recordings right now. Full release October 2nd. Someone muted a channel! Who?
Which one's that?
Is it one of you? It's gotta be one of them, Matt. It wasn't us.
ready for this?
Do you know what? If there's anybody watching that hates rewinds, we love you.
Yeah.
You're our favourite kind of people.
What's this? I forgot what
this,
it is.
Oh, it's out!
It's yours.
It came out yesterday. This one's called Jungle. Yeah, pick up the Souped Up Gang. This is, it's a bit of an album, EP, whatever you want to call it. Called Steamy Rollers. I forgot what it was called, man. I ain't had a Red Bull. I've just had alcohol and I've had a hard day at work, all right?
This one's straight to a bomb of blood.
Everybody give this stream a share for the broken channel. We fixed it now, it's alright. Because Matt always brings me new tunes that I ain't heard, and I always bring him a couple that he ain't heard. This is like a good opportunity for us to flex. Ain't that Christian, ain't that Cameron, big ups. Dr. Apollo in the place. Million Abbas, big ups, bro. You know what, Millian? Sorry if I butchered your name. I owe you a t-shirt. I forgot about that. Lockdown's pretty mad over here at the moment. Listen to that blend, would ya?
Are we giving away t-shirts? I did see a comment earlier of all the clothes that I put up on my thing. I don't sell clothes, I make them. And then we choose to wear black. What's wrong with that? Black slimming. You're not sinners if I take shirts off. are we gonna give away? Actually, we got some upgrade merch. We're gonna give away some upgrade t-shirts. Have you not got any left? No, sold out. He sold out, they sold.
Keenan Abraham, I got a sweaty head, not a fucking dead. Well, it is a dead trim. Yeah, I ain't had a haircut yet. No, it's just got a sweaty head. Have you seen? I've learnt from Matt's forehead, right? Fuck.
Streams in a year.
Fuck. Yeah, I know, yeah. What's the ones where we didn't have a fucking. Oh, mate.
I'm gonna play a tune now. That's the murder on him.
1,000 people locked in, and maybe not. He'll get his tits out for 1,000 people locked in. Gentlemen, don't be greedy. Share the dubs. Tell your friends. Give this a share. Let everyone see our sweaty faces all over Facebook for a night. Don't worry, it might be dark, but we're still here. Just letting you guys catch how dark the vibe is, you know what I'm saying? Didn't turn the camera off, camera timer off before starting the stream, did I? Yeah. My fault. It's alright, just every now and then it'll get dark when we get dark, do you know what I'm saying, Matt? When the tunes get dark, the camera gets dark, sorry about that. Remove that, give the tech guy a pay rise.
we'll give the tech guy a pay review.
Lewis, this is Hexa. Hang tight, Manarvan. Actually, it's further north. I can't do a Newcastle accent, but out to hang tight, the north. Pick up you lot. Hello, hey. Pet. Is it Harry? Harry? I don't know. Fucking Hexa Lake. That was awful. I'm sorry.
You want another go now? Nah? Shut down. big up, Azza. Should we go again now?
Nah? Can you move?
Sorry, I'm in the way. I'm in the way. I thought as we're on Ram, better play a Ram tune.
Let's see if we can get the stream blocked with this one. Want a bootleg by me? It's free on SoundCloud if you can find it. SoundCloud upgrade _ production. Yeah. Are we still live? Zuck hasn't cucked us, has he?
Yeah, cucked.
Not cucked us.
That was fucking all over the place, wasn't it? Flavors. Hang tight, Scuddy, on this one with me. This one called Car Seats, a little bootleg we've done. Probably gonna give it away sometime as well. What timing? Good evening, Scud. Absolute wood knocker from that guy. Everyone ask Scud what a wood knocker is. Thanks, Nathan. Cheers for that. You definitely got to be gentle with me, but it's fine. Arthur, ask your mum. One by a bunch of new guys. Melachasma. I was about to say melodramatic because that's what I call him, but it's not. If you'd have seen the stress we had about 10 to 8, there's no way, there's no way we're doing this on the weekly. Fuck that. We'll be right back.
when a boy test we have a job, I gone fast. Rough is gonna from out the south part. And a boy test we have a job, I gone fast. We have a dust out your blood. Shut out your blood. Dust out your blood. Shut out your blood.
AI clangs the mix, it needs to play for another hour. People like, that's fucking alright, I'll just keep fucking clanging, what? That's our regional accent, by the way. No, about no, you don't know about no. My moves are to die for. Please, everyone, don't dance or Tia will tell you off. See, that's where we need all them one extra sound effect. Is most definitely a door knocker, bro. Gonna come with some new freshness from myself, actually. This one called Naughty, because I thought it was proper naughty. You'll get why in a minute.
I fucking naughty.
That's one thing I'm not getting as a bald spot. Might be going a little bit grey, but... because I've had to deal with you fucking lot every week for the... well, when we started the stream.
You might be wondering why I'm storytelling this mix, but it'll make sense.
I haven't finished.
DJ Marky over there.
Let's put the deck upside down.
Hang tight, Soda on this one.
Harry.
Harry. This one, the next bit on RAM from me, I think. Buzzing like a bumble, catch me at the front, let the building start to crumble. Baseline heavyweight, turn it up for God's sake. People at the back, can you hear me? Are you still awake?
been told now. Yeah, it is on RAM. There's some new weirdness from... Big up, Chris. That's because we haven't done it for a while. Gotta say that. But yeah, big up everyone on the shoot. It has been lovely so far. We haven't been kicked off yet, either.
Calm down. I've had a request from the boss man, Jim, so I'm just trying to find it. You know when you put a tune in a folder and you can never fucking find it again?
And it is one of your own as well.
Yeah, guaranteed to be one of mine.
Have a little bing bong. You found it yet? This one's called Impella. It's coming on Bingo Base.
What's an impeller for us less educated folk?
Well, that's like a propeller that feeds water into an engine that kills it down. It's made out of rubber.
Well, that's a vibe. Can you search for a song on it? You don't know how, do you? I found it. So I found it now. Listen, you know, guys, sometimes the tunes just get too dark. This is just one of those times where the tune is just too tough, man. Took the camera. I think we're back now. Yeah, we are. This one a request from one of the boss men at Ramp. It's a track of mine called Stay. We tried to get clearance on it. Been a dub for years. Everyone needs to contact the Temptations and say, look, come on. Come on.
Just to feel your vibe, you seem to all design. You know my heart goes crazy when your tender lips touch mine. This is for our love and the candlelight and wine. We'll leave the world behind, baby. Stay in the morning, baby.
Come on. Very somber vibe in the room now. Every girl grab a man. It's just that time.
let the tune play, could he? Big ups here from the boss man as well. Hang tight, Bailey, aka Bay Dog. Charlotte, aka Chucky and Jackie. Jim's gang locked in, come on. Jim's like, don't forget to shout me out. You're literally the subject of tonight, mate. Guys, get hold of the Temptations and get them to let us release it. There's a reason for that. Just too much heat here, fam. The thing, right? Ram have let us have control of their page, and quite frankly, me and Tia, I don't want to give it back. So we'll stay alive for as ever as fucking long as we want. I'm gonna frape them in a little while. We'll be right back.
this point on, we've officially hijacked Ram.
Selling.
Well,
your EP's out. So is mine.
I'm checking.
Go and buy it. I'll be quite good at doing the shopping channel, do you reckon? When's it out? When's yours out?
What? October 2nd, but it's out on Stereo Killer store now.
Is it? Oh, quick. Go and buy it, quick. You can also go to Beatport and purchase my EP. It's all soupy. Here's a little bit of a wonky one. Are we going to have a dove for dove tune? Right, okay. Right, we're going to have a little half an hour. Because we were half an hour late anyway. Ooh, cutting. You're in the wrong place for house. This one's me and Mozzie.
Oh yeah, I hit him with it. Watch this. We'll be right back.
Why just at the weekends? He's feeling brave. He strokes my head so I fall asleep better. It's not about plants anymore, it's about really fluffy big cushions from the range. Sure, go, mate.
We've lost the zoo, guys. Might have to stop the entire stream to find this zoo.
Right, nobody's leaving till we've found it. It's in the size of it. There's no way I'm eating a cushion. I'll be Cossie's top model. Eat a cushion instead of cotton wool.
Nearly close to having an illegal gathering. Well, me and T.I. live together, so does Anna. And this is a
neighbors?
Officer of the law. What? He's a COVID marshal. Is we fucking or what? Fuck, Matt, it's gone 10 o'clock. It's corona hours. We're going to play one or two more, maybe.
The liquor shot, me want to take it off. The way you bubble on the body and a grip me, girl, me love how you're dancing. And me follow you go anywhere the dances. Me feel nice, I agree, give me 3 stop. Girl, a bubble on me body, nah ease off. Nah straight, she a listen when the key talk. I take a seat.
You had to take it there, Austin. Yeah, that's it now.
Something
this one a creepy one. Check out the vibe on this one though.
I think we did carry on. We're going to have to put in a donation pot, I reckon. £10 for every
for
5 minutes, yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yeah. Not for charity, we are the charity. Exactly. Who done this? It's Nordy. Nordy. Right, so I believe this one's the last one. Slurred my speech then. I've only had two pink gins. Now I'm anybody's. It's now running out. Oh, no, I can't be bothered. I'm not going to. Do I lose your place? I've got a roll one now. It's been a very long day. Look at that!
Yeah, here's a little clip of something I've just been playing with. Thanks, Matt. Cheers for that. I'll show you the road. We'll start it again.
It did say start it again, sorry. I'll show you the road. Was Austin there? Big up all the Let It Roll gang though. That was an in and out job. I think I was there for all of about 2 hours. Froze my nuts off in an airfield, then went back to the airport. Good gig though.
And there we have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Look at that.
Good night.
Special you want to say, Matt?
Good night.
I'm trying to figure out something we could roll out with just to let him go. I don't even know. What do they want to hear?
Someone
request
could ask line. Him, well, if you start that, it's open, and then we're going to be here till like Sunday.
Oh, that's fucking not good enough, is it?
Big up, everyone.
Big ups, everyone, for locking in. If you're sticking around now, you're just listening to us talk.
Yeah. Anyone else in the room want to say anything?
You got any words?
Anything interesting?
No. Anything good?
Do you want to say a few words?
Any yellow stuff?
Want to say a few words? I did say I've had two pink gins, it's fine.
Listen, we really appreciate you all logging in, Adjo. I've got a couple of things to say. Go on.
Actually, I've got something to say, like I never do.
What?
So, here's the thing. Shocking. My EP is out on the October the October the 2nd. It's called the First Request EP. It'll be coming out on the October the 2nd. No, it is out now. It's available on the Serial Killers web store, so if you want to go over there and get that, that's fine. If you want to wait for full release, that's fine too. If you don't want to buy it, then don't. It's all right. We don't mind. It's okay, but thank you very much. We've enjoyed ourselves.
But if you want to get steamy, go and buy my EP off Serial Killers. Not Serial Killers, off Souped Up! Jesus, sorry, Mark.
Souped Serial Killers Up.
Is that done?
I'll do it. Yeah, just click stop and we'll do it. See you later, everyone.
Bye.
Ciao.
Bye. Bye.
Cheers.